What the hell's that? Why? What the hell's that? What the fuck? So, it's looks like it's come from the ground. Definitely not an aeroplane. Oh, what the hell that is? My God, that's unbelievable. Damn, I haven't got zoom on this. Alright. No way, that's crazy. But look. Up there. Stops there. It's still going up there. And the thing is, it's going pretty fast too. My God, what the hell is that? It looked like it came from the beach. Looks like it was launched from the beach. That's weird. It looks like an aeroplane, but thought it was two, I don't know, but look at it, it's the only chemtrail you can see. Oh, well, I don't know if it's a chemtrail, contrail, but you can see that, that's still there. There's a little bit of smoke around it, I don't know if you can see that. But it's not cloud. But it goes there, and there it is, it's still. I don't know if you can see that. It's bullshit. But that bit's still there. It's unbelievable. Go back and it's gone. It's absolutely gone. It's weird. It's like someone's launched a rocket or something. Some sort of missile. You can see, I don't know if you can see that. That's just, my God. But there's a lot of smoke around it too. I don't know if you can see that dark smoke. But what really gets me is that bit, you can still see that bit. But all around up there, you see nothing. That's creepy. It's very strange. Yeah, that bit's starting to disappear now. Probably the reason why you can see that better is because the sun's probably shining on it and you can see it better. That's just weird. That is really weird. I don't know what the hell that was. But at first I thought there was only one engine on the back, but it looked like there was two engines or... That was really, really odd. There you go, it's starting to fade now. But you can see a little bit of black smoke around it. Oh, what the hell that was. That's really weird.